Hi friends, welcome to Gyananganga e-learning platform. As promised to you, today we are going to share about information of quality guru Dr. W.E. Deming. Members who are new to our channel are requested to go through the complete videos and channel. If they like the videos, they are requested to like, comment and subscribe our channel and to press the bell button so that they will get the notification of load new videos which are loaded on the channel. Friend, let us enjoy the new learning of Dr. Deming. Dr. Deming was an American engineer, statistician, professor, author, lecturer and management consultant. Dr. Deming developed philosophy of management, which he encapsulated into his 14 points and 7 daily disciplines of management. Dr. Deming advanced the state of quality originally based on work done by Dr. Shepard. Deming greatly helped to focus the responsibility of quality on management. Dr. Deming also popularized the PDCA cycle, which led to it being referred as the Deming cycle. Dr. Deming gave the 14 points of quality improvement to the top management. He developed the sampling techniques that were used for conducting 1940 census in the USA. After World War II, he gave the thought of quality control to the Japanese. In 1940, he received the unique honor of developing sampling techniques. PDCA cycle is also known as the Deming wheel. As per Dr. Deming, the prime requisite for achieving of any goal, including quality, is joy of work. Dr. Deming suggested that top management should take action to accomplish the transformation of their organization. For any development of any organization, he suggested that the top management should take the action. The prime requisite for achieving of any aim, including quality, is joy at work. He also was awarded and the award list are as below. Friend hopes you are like this video. So don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell button to get the notification of newly loaded videos. We will be sharing more 10 videos on quality gurus. Our next video will be on Dr. Jinit Taguchi. So enjoy learning. See you soon. Bye.